the end of days. With dead and hollow eyes we gaze into the star-strewn night skies from the bottom of our cold and damp graves. The time has come for us to follow the great Satan in his quest for his deeds. We're his followers in obedience days. We're the damned and lost souls with nothing but burning hate within our dead and ice-cold hearts. We're the eater of worlds and the eaters of souls. We're legion, for we are many, and this is where the end of day starts.